it was supposed to be implemented by my clearance. And clearance was granted at 9 o'clock in the evening of the 22nd, last night. I have proclaimed martial law in accordance with the powers vested in the President by the Constitution of the Philippines. The proclamation of martial law is not a military takeover. I, as your duly elected President of the Republic, use this power, which may be implemented by the military authorities, but still is a power embodied in the Constitution to protect the Republic of the Philippines and our democracy. A Republican, democratic form of government is not a helpless government. When it is imperiled by the danger of a violent overthrow, an insurrection, or a rebellion,